In this video, we will show you how to keep your plancha in top condition with a few simple maintenance tips. After cooking, use a spatula to gently remove any burnt on residue from the surface. When finished, apply a layer of vegetable oil. This will protect the cooking surface and help maintain the non-stick coating. Make sure you spread the oil evenly while the plancha is still warm. Let the plate cool down and cover it to prevent rusting. These simple tips will keep your plancha ready to use.